How are you doing? Just one kind of photography. So today I have for you two Think Tank Photo Urban Approach bags. This is the 5 and this is the 10. So I'm going to give you a quick overview and some features of the bags. So we'll start with the Urban Approach 5. Front, the elastic pouch on the side. Back, has a little pocket for you to hold papers or small documents. Another pouch on the side as well. Nice handle with the accent. Flip it open. You have a buckle. This opens. You pull this down, open this, and pull this down. Now you have Velcro. Otherwise, if you leave it up, now you can open your bag without any sounds. Here you have a slot for business cards. Front, you have a pocket. You can hold memory cards, pens, keys. Shoulder strap, nice buckle. Leather accent up on top as well. Rubberized rubber to keep it from sliding on your shoulders. Pretty thick and padded. Comes with booklets, pamphlets. All Think Tank bags come with a rain cover. Inside, you have a divider, as well as another divider. Additional. And smaller one that goes for, that separates it horizontally. Also on the inside, you can actually hold a tablet. The 5 can hold an iPad mini. All for the 5. This is the 10. Same elastic pouch, Velcro pocket, another pouch. Here I have it set up where one side is Velcroed, the other side is not. Also buckle, and if you wanted, instead of the whole entire thing being Velcroed, you can actually do half. So it lessens the sound of the Velcro opening. Back. The same, you have pockets for pens, keys, memory cards, pretty much anything you can think of. Pockets are a little bit bigger because the bag's a little bit bigger. The same, leather accent, padded. Rubber prevent the pad from slipping on your shoulders. Also business card holder. rain cover. Pad. Pamphlet as well. Padded divider. Another padded divider. And a smaller one too that goes horizontal. Tablet pocket. This holds a 10 inch. So an iPad Air, iPad Pro 10 inch. It won't fit the iPad Pro 12.9 or I believe the bigger one. That's the inside of it. With the 10, you can hold mirrorless, same as the 5, but the 10 can probably hold a smaller DSLR such as a Rebel or similar size cameras. Putting a full frame such as the 5D Mark III or D710, D800, definitely no grip, but any of those full frame cameras, it might be a tight fit, but definitely this will hold a Sony A7, Olympus, a Panasonic GH5 or similar cameras, Micro Four Thirds. These should have no problem holding depending on your gear. But yep. This is the Urban Approach 10. And the Urban Approach 5. Definitely leave a comment. Subscribe, like, share the video. I'll leave a link in the video in the description with the link to where you can purchase these. If you purchase from Think Tank, if you use our link, there is a free gift when you purchase through our link. So yep, any questions, just leave a comment. This is One Kind Photography. Thank you very much. See ya.